Hello traders, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to trade with candlestick psychology. Let's go to analyze the market, and this is GBP USD pair. Today I will explain some how to trade on support and resistance levels. Okay, there is a resistance, there is a support level. Okay, there is a reversal sign. I'll place a lower option. You can see there is a reversal sign at round number, so that's the reason I will place a lower option, 31700 round number. And there is a weak some buyers, okay, let's see the result. We'll check the next pair. Okay, there is a strong resistance level. Strong selling pressure. Okay, we'll place a lower option. And this is a winning trade. You can see. And this is a strong selling pressure. You can see this candle make a new low. Again, some sellers are interested here. Again, some sellers are interested here. There is a strong selling pressure at resistance level. So that's the reason I will place a layer option. You can see market momentum is here. Again, there is a strong Marbuji candle directly again make a some buyer's entry. And this candle make a this type of bearish candle, again make a some seller's entry. Okay, 5 seconds more. Okay, this also winning trade. I'll check the next pair. Okay, we'll place a higher option. Can see there is a strong buyer's point and there is a rejection. This is a strong bullish candle and next seller's entry is here. So there is a gap some level. Buyers make a fill to this gap. So that's the reason I will place a higher option. Let's see the result. You have 10 seconds more. Okay, 5 seconds. Okay, this is also winning trade. I'll check the next pair. Okay, I'll place a layer option. This is a 50-50 chances. Why? Because this is a strong buyer's entry and this is also very strong seller's entry. This is a downtrend momentum and this candle make a new low. Sellers try to make a bearish candle and there is a support level. Can see, and I will place only this weak rejection, next buyer's entry here, and major trend is downtrend. So that's the reason I will place a layer option. This is also winning trade. Okay, I will check the next pair. Okay, I will place a higher option, little bit late entry. But there is a resistance level, some minor resistance level is here. Okay. Okay, this is a strong uptrend momentum. I will try to. There is no buyer's entry. Okay, I will place a lower option. I will try to record this trade, but there is a late entry. There is a continuation sign. Okay, I will place a lower option. Why? Because this is a support level. There is a resistance level. So there is a strong seller's entry. Next buyer's area at here. So that's the reason I will place a lower option. And this also winning trade. Okay, I will place a lower option. Why? Because this is a strong selling pressure and next buyer's entry is here. You can see market momentum is very bad. There is a level also, minor level, but this is a strong selling pressure. You can see this also downtrend momentum. You can see this is a downtrend momentum. This is a confirmation candle and next candle make a bearish candle. So this is resistance level going to make a strong bearish candle. This is a first confirmation. You can place a directly second candle. Okay, so this candle downtrend momentum confirmly, you can choose this candle, make a bearish candle. 90% winning ratio this candle, second candle. Okay, only downtrend momentum. Uptrend momentum, some level is here going to the support level, going to make a strong bullish candle. You can place a directly second candle, choose the higher option. Mostly 90% winning accuracy this candle, second candle only, not your first candle. Some sellers are entry here. There is a directly you can place a higher option. You can lose off 50-50 chances. Okay, 50-50 chances. You don't trade this support level. Okay, you can place a support level, first bullish candle confirmation, you can place a higher option. Okay, this is only uptrend market, you can use only higher option. And downtrend market, you can choose only lower option at resistance level, strong seller's entry. You can place a directly second candle, lower option. Okay, so this is secret of binary option. So many secrets of explain my Telegram course. You can interested joining my Telegram course. Okay, I will place a 6 trades. All are winning trades. I hope you, if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.